During the Great Depression, many people used food sacks as clothes. People would wash and bleach the sacks, then cut and sew them into dresses, shirts, aprons, underwear, or quilts. Some manufacturers even started to produce sacks with colorful logos and fashionable patterns to attract more buyers.